Introducing first, from Japan, Quan Carl.
I have a feeling this tag team match is going to be one for the record books.
Calling this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
Of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt.
And their opponents, first, from Japan, Earl Lenny.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And her partner, from Texas, Dave Kathy.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight. Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited, so I guess I'm a little biased.
She fights her way out. She has some reason to be concerned here.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Very aggressive assault to the back. Tonight, everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty...
A great submission hold here, working on the torso.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Drop will jar her entire body.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
This is not where she wants to be.
She really needs to think about making a tag.
We got a cover.
One, two.
She makes the tag.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh, how much pain is that arm in now? I couldn't stand being in a hold like...
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Narrowly avoids the attack there. We got a cover.
One, two. Great reversal. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Reversal.
She's starting to sweat a bit. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Here, just wrenching that thing.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
Okay.
sure.
Hardner, and she goes for the quick pin.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
And she gets the tag.
She has to get back to her feet. It takes more and more effort.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Cover here. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
We got a tag.
This match has taken so much out of her.
She's taking on some offense here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Heading into this match, we all knew she was a winner. Now she's just proving it, despite this little blip.
Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
After that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. And here she goes, back inside.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Inside the ring. think she's going to be able to stand after that.
She makes the tag.
Not looking good for her right now. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
And you can bet she's not at all happy about her finisher failing to end this match twice already.
You know, when you execute your finisher twice, you expect to be in a pretty good spot. But I guess that's not the case right here.
Nice reversal.
What's going to happen now?
Reversal.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far.
Great reversal!
And that was a huge counter.
Nice reversal there.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a wild attempt to strike your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
She take a shot there.
Ooh, with a point of the elbow.
Well, moves like that. King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter. Only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Two, 3.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great match.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. The release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Look out! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer, well, some sort of protection for herself.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
This is such a painful hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Look at this, it's locked in. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent.
And that could be what we're seeing here.
The end may be near. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. Going all the way up.
Off the top rope.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And there's the reversal.
The victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
This is dangerous.
Making it look easy. We got a cover.
Stay down. Stay down. This could do it.
Maybe. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
She's gonna be able to go. Oh, out of nowhere.
Avoids the impact there. But she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Nice reversal. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
With a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Three.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, she's in a bad way now.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. This match has taken so much out of her.
Five. Six.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. She looks unbeatable tonight. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Taking a risk here. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Two.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
She's back in the ring now.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Eight.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. We know what this is. This match has taken so much out of her.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Nice reversal.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
What a collision.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
The tag is made.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The athleticism.
King, can she do it here? This may be it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Look at this hang time.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Look out.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
She's able to break out of it. Sidewalk slam. What a move. What a smart move.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The back of her head. Most of the punishment from that.
What a reversal!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
This one could end in a count out.
Bringing it back inside.
Eight.
Inside the ring now.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Maybe she's jealous of the looks. I don't know.
I know that feeling.
Here are your winners, Earl, Lenny, and Dave Kathy.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.